New this morning, New York environmental leaders are trying to come up with a way to balance visitors and sustainability in two popular parks. The New York DEC says a visitor use management or VUM contract was just awarded. The goal is in hiring the company is to come up with sustainable recreation solutions for the high peaks in the Adirondack Park and the Catterskill Clove area in the Catskill Park. People will be invited to give their feedback on the project goals and timeline.